Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Let us do an involute for a given triangle of side length each side is 3 cm. First we will build the triangle, after that we will do an involute. Take each side is 3 cm. Take here 3 cm line. Mark the end points A and B. So take 3 cm by using compass. Now A as center, do an arc here. Similarly B as center, do this arc, and A as center, extend this arc. Okay, here take the intersection point is C point. Okay, join AC and BC. Okay, so each side is 3 cm. Here take the initial point is at B point, so I am taking that is P point, P comma B at the same point. Okay, here from B in this direction do some length of the line. So on this line mark PQ length. Here take PQ length is equal to circumference of this triangle, that is AB. AB plus BC plus CA. AB plus BC plus CA. Okay. So each side is 3 cm. 3 plus 3 plus 3. Yeah, how much it is? 9 cm. Okay. It is equal to circumference of a triangle. Mark the P here. Take PQ length is 9 cm. I am marking at 9 Q point. Okay, after marking 9 cm, divide this length into 3 parts. Okay, take this PQ into, divide this 9 cm into 3 parts. Okay, each part is 3 cm. Okay. Now take, already we took 3 cm with this. From P, take this is the first part, this is the second one, and the third one is also 3 cm. Okay, now take this is 1, this is 2. Okay, this point is 3 also, we can give 3 comma Q at the same point. Okay, after dividing into 1, 2, 3 parts, so in this direction AB direction we did line, similarly in BC direction also do one line of some length like this in the same direction. Okay, similarly AC direction also do one line of some length. In all the three directions we did the lines. Okay, so on the first line mark P3 length from P point to third point, that is PQ. Mark P3 length, this length, whatever length is here, this length mark here. Okay, so just do little bigger arc. Take this length is P3. Okay, I am taking this is P3. After P3 take next P2 length, mark on the second line with C as center, mark it here, take the little bigger arc. So this intersection point is P2. Next take, after P2 take P1 length by using compass, mark on the third line A as center, just do an arc and join with B like this. Okay, like that we are marking the take intersection point is P1. So P1 length we are marking here. Join all the P points to Q, we will get an involute. So this is an involute for the given triangle. Mark this PQ length. As I told, PQ is nothing but circumference of the circle, 9 cm. We are taking the dimension in mm, millimeters, 90. Okay. The other involute video links I will give in description box. Please check it. If you like this lecture, please subscribe my channel, press the like button and share with your friends. Thank you for watching.